She was handpicked by God. Blessed and highly favored, the angel said. And through this teenage girl, the King of all the ages would step into time for eternity. And though many questions must have filled her young heart, and with complete and total trust, Mary simply said, "Lord, be it unto me according to your word."